Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to bisect a line segment of length 4 cm by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, leaving here some space to write down here the steps of construction. Okay, so first we have to draw here a line of length 4 cm by using scale. So here this is starting 0 and this is 1, 2, 3 and this is 4. So first drawing here a line of length 4 cm and taking here point A and here B. So AB equals to 4 cm. So step number 1, first draw a line segment AV of length 4 cm by using scale. Okay, next we have to bisect the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So the curves intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this line and taking here C and here D. So the line CD bisect the line AV at the point P. So step number 2, here first taking a length which greater than half of AV by using compass. Okay, then so first taking a length greater than half of AV by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and B and drawing arcs and the arcs meet at a 2 point. Okay, then joining the line CD. So joining the line, so next joining the line CD which bisect the line AB or bisect at the point P. So the length PA equals to PB. So PA equals to PB equals to 4/2. So this is obviously 2 cm. Now I'm going to verify this. So this is 4 and this is 2. So perfectly bisect. So that's all. Thanks for watching.